This is a short demonstration about how to use the Ergo Baby Adapt Carrier in a back carry position. Your baby can be seated in this position once she is 6 months old and has strong and consistent head and neck control. Meet Brianna and baby Mia. They'll be happy to show you how to do a back carry with the Adapt Carrier. Before starting, make sure the carrier is adapted to your baby's size. Refer to the separate video on how to adjust your Ergo Baby Adapt Carrier for details. First, fasten and tighten the waist belt. Slide the buckle through the safety elastic. Pull the excess webbing all the way through above it. Pull the two straps in up and down movements until you get a tight fit and the lumbar support is centered on your front with the carrier centered on your back. Slide the carrier to your right side. Loosen both shoulder straps and check they are securely buckled through the safety elastic with webbing pulled over it. Pick up your baby and position her on your right hip, centered over the bucket seat, in an ergonomic M-shaped position. Now holding firmly the back panel from the center with your left hand, pull it around your baby's back. Place your right hand on the bottom of the carrier to secure your baby in the bucket seat. Reach your left arm behind you and through the shoulder strap behind your back. Pull the strap up and over your shoulder. With your free left arm on the waist belt, help rotate the carrier and slowly push the carrier towards your back while leaning forward. Be sure to maintain tension on the shoulder strap to securely hold baby against your body before feeding your right arm through the shoulder strap. Still leaning forward, maintain tension on both shoulder straps to fasten and tighten the chest strap. Tighten the shoulder straps until you feel comfortable. You may re-tighten the waist belt for a snug fit if needed. Make sure both straps are the same length. Roll the excess webbing and secure it with the elastic at the end. Repeat with other straps. Make sure your baby is comfortably positioned in the carrier in an ergonomic M-shaped position, centered on your back. Make sure your baby's head is supported if needed, and airways are clear. You may adjust the chest strap position to make sure you feel comfortable. You may want to have an adult with you for the first few times to help with baby and practice over a bed until you feel comfortable with it. To remove baby, open the chest strap. Leaning forward slightly, slip off the left shoulder strap while holding your baby's back and bottom with your right hand. Gently push the carrier to your right hip, using your left hand to rotate the waist belt. Still holding your baby, slip off the right shoulder strap. Place your baby somewhere safe, and you are done.